You better watch your back before she turn into a killer. Let's review the situation that you call the pinner. You be a true player, you have to know how to play. If she say a night, convince her say a day. Never admit to a word where she say. And if she claim her, you tell her, baby, no way.
But she got me on the counter.
Was me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
Was me.
I even had her in the shower.
Was me.
She even got me on camera.
Was me.
She saw the marks on my shoulder.
Was me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Was me.
Heard the screams getting louder. She stayed until it was over. Honey came in and she got me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor.
I had tried to keep her from what she was about to see. Why should she believe me when I told her it wasn't me?
Next you know, said that you really not a right fix. I never used to see you make the jig a low flex. As somebody else to favor you in any complex. Seeing is believing, so you better change your specs. You know she a go bring a whole heap of things up from the past. All the little evidence, you better know for mass. Quick by your hands, no off it talk. But if she back a gun, you know you better run fast.
But she caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
Wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
Wasn't me.
She saw the marks on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.
Heard the screams getting louder.
Wasn't me.
She stayed until it was over. Wanna tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I've caused. I've been listening to your reason, it makes no sense at all. Need to tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I've caused. You may think that you're a player, but you're completely lost. That's why I say,